change in your speed.
Factories. I supervised two factories for Khayat, red bricks and ceramic. Now we are supervising a new shopping center, as I mentioned before. It's only a regular construction.
Al-Khayat has been growing very quickly. It has opened several new factories for red brick production. It has expanded its gypsum factory and its largest red brick factory in Khalais, Western region.
Actually, I have a personal view about them because I've been with them all the time and I've been working with most of the brothers. Their solidarity, their coordination, their punctuality, their hard working, especially the sons of Sheikh Ahmad, And of course, they have a great leader, Sheikh Ahmad, who's directing and giving all his experience to them. That's what I like about them.